Good afternoon. Making news on Prime 7. More red light cameras are being installed along the Coffs Coast in an effort to tame the behaviour of drivers who break the law. Tweed police say the rollout of body-worn cameras is helping crime fighting in the region. And the Newcastle Jets have scored in a pre-season hit-out, racking up 9 goals against the Mid-North Coast side. More news here on Prime 7 throughout the afternoon.